Darning foot number 9 is designed to work with free motion stitching and is often used for darning small holes and tears in fabric. It is spring loaded and works with the hopper mechanism of the Bernina machines so that when the feed dogs are lowered, you can move the fabric and stitch without the fabric traveling up the needle. When darning small holes and tears in fabric, place the fabric in a small wooden embroidery hoop so that you're stitching on a taut surface. Then move the needle across the tear, side to side and up and down until the area is filled in. Use a lightweight darning thread to keep the mend from becoming too stiff and a coordinating color that blends into the fabric to make it inconspicuous.